uniform, a line of government loan. I'm worth a million in
pride.
doodle went to town riding on a pony. Stuck a feather in his hat.
And called it macaroni.
Oh, the doodle da doodle da da.
Yankee Doodle Danny.
Stuck a feather in his hat and called it
macaroni.
Hey! What a fucking dude, man!
Exercise, eh?
Just a little. It's been a while for me and the good boys.
We'll be right back.
buy a, what is this thing?
I might not have much dinero, but I know where to go. I hop up on my porch gate and pick up like a bat. Straight out of hell for the home of the burritos that are big and fat.
Hey, take me back to La Cumbre, I want another steak burrito. A nice size cold Corona and a side order of carnitas. Take me back to La Cumbre, I want another steak burrito. A nice size cold Corona and a side order of carnitas.
Penny painted on the wall when I knew she was the one for me. I went home and I dreamt of her as she got down on her knee. She held a bugle in her left hand and a Mexican flag in the right. A bullet belt wrapped across her chest and you know it went well that night.
Hey, take me back to the cumbre, I want another steak burrito. A nice ice cold Corona and a side order of carnitas. Take me back to the cumbre, I want another steak burrito. A nice ice cold Corona and a side order of carnitas.
I grew up in Los Angeles and I ate lots of Mexican food. Once a while tasted funky, but most of the time tasted good. My life changed almost overnight as I got off of the bus. At 16th and Valencia, where I found the taqueria for us. You would not know for looking, this place will be the one. With my first bite, it was over for sight until my burrito was done. I sat back and I wondered whether I could eat some more. Then I looked up the menu and thought about what I could score. I ordered up a taco with a little rice and beans. One or two quesadillas and a chili verde, that was me. A couple more Coronas to help it all go down. By the time I finished, I was passed out on the ground.
Okay, Devin Walsh is a fucking alcoholic.
Every time you look at me, do you know just what I see? A college boy and his degree, day by day more luxury. You don't have to think at all, you love this film with no at all. Kissing ass just for your boss, money makes you guess all. Free, 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 free. Now you've built a Cadillac, and press your buttons and stab them back. Silent G's and caviar, makes you the royal star. I just have one thing to say, fuck you and stay away. Make me really sick. All you got is a gun. Fade, 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 fade.
Thank you.
Whiskey's the baddest, man. I break bottles, fucking hang out with my bros. It's all about beer, man. I'm a fucking loser, dude.
Are you?
Yeah, good. We'll go back to my old ways, man.
That's fine.
Because at times of need, it's needed.
Fuck them up.
It's needed.
Yeah. I'm filming this. This is a rumble.
Leave him alone! Get off! Leave him alone! Get off! 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 bitches know what happens, but fuck you.
That's not really what I heard. As far as I'm concerned, you've got a pink eraser, pal.
Beer, bottle beer, or whatever.
Bro, I'm going fucking straight to Hollywood. I'm fucking snot coming out of my nose. Keeping my fucking nose up. How you doing? I'm the movie star.
He's looking okay so far, right?
My nose, that way it fits.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, Sean. Who do I kiss or what?
Come on over here.
Okay.